So we have five total components. We got the product insert, the inner tray, the top and bottom tray, and the top insert. We're gonna start with the inner tray. Simple roll-in tray on all four sides. Then move to the bottom tray. I'm going to use the double-sided adhesive gun. Some of that. There's no locks, just kind of holds itself together as you assemble. Place the inner tray in the bottom tray. Press along the bottom. Then take the product insert. Now top tray with insert. Take this, back fold it, place inside. Close and lock.